Right, so here we are. Shine County Sheriff's Office. Had to do some construction. Can't wait to see it. This guy's still here. Please on me, okay. Might have to go to the see. No access. Public access. Oh, good. Public access and entry.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Oh, good.
Keep going up
front. I need a public records request.
Okay.
And,
yes.
And a complaint form.
Okay.
How about name? Do you have an employee number?
I don't.
You're not an officer?
No.
No? You look like one.
Oh. Well, that's good. It means I think I look professional right now.
So hopefully. So who do you work for?
Pacific.
And your name, please?
Emily.
Hi. I'm just a member of the public, a good citizen. Yeah, I'm just looking for that information. Can I come in and ask somebody?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
If you could take your backpack off, I just have to look through it really quick.
Okay.
Thanks. And then, do you have, like, anything? So, like, phone, keys, wallet, can go in here?
I do have keys. I have a belt.
You can keep the belt on. Oh. And the jacket if you want.
Okay.
You can go ahead and walk through the metal detector when you're ready.
Does that mean I got like an AK-47 just no, for you?
It's probably your belt.
Yeah.
Okie dokie. You can come around to the other side of the desk really quick.
So what I do is I like to
Here, I've got a wand here.
Sure. Oh, was this supposed to face the other one?
Oh no, you can now turn.
Hey, you're tall.
Yeah.
Did you play basketball in high school?
Yeah. Basketball.
Yeah? Were you good? You got a lot of rebounds.
Yeah, sure did.
That's pretty good.
If you could just show me your belt.
Oh.
You're good.
Okay,
thank you. So records, I believe, is going to be around the corner on the fifth floor.
Uh-huh.
And, yep, that's just down the hall and all
Can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you see what I'm doing?
It's
very obvious, right? I'm
just recording stuff.
Well, it's for the public to know where they can come and get information.
Uh-huh.
It's just to help the public.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what I do. I go around. I'm just learning about my government.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're more than welcome to do that.
Do you have a license to conceal?
I do.
Wow, really? What kind of gun do you have?
So I don't have it anymore.
Oh.
I used to work in Seattle,
uh-huh.
So I had one for that.
Uh-huh.
It was a Smith & Wesson 9mm.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, was it cool? I don't shoot guns. I don't practice, but it would be cool too, I think.
Yeah, it was interesting because before that I had never tried a gun before, so yeah, but
Right.
it was good.
Hey, nice talking to you.
Nice talking to you too. Elevator is on the right.
Okay. Dark room. Bathroom. Sanctuary law, justice building. Weapons prohibited. And for the county's land.